The accountants with questionable credentials charge lower rates to undercut the professionals, as others help companies to falsify business or financial records to reduce tax liability.
That professional accountant should be a member of ICPAU, because this is where we regulate the quality of accountants in the country. How will you know that this person is a member of ICPAU? We publish every year a list of all professional accountants in the newspapers. If you miss it in the newspapers, they are displayed on our website. You can find them there. If you miss that one, you can give a call or you can visit the Institute of Certified Public Accountants.
Quack accountants do not offer sound business solutions for the flourishment of businesses or entities, since many of them do not adhere to accounting standards in the performance of their work. Apart from arresting some culprits, the Institute of Certified Public Accountants is looking at increasing the number of professional accountants, as well as holding the accountancy services week.
But even the 2,000 we have still have the capacity and room to provide more service, as long as the public is available. What are we doing about the number? We are still training. We have a number of training institutions that ICPAU partners with to prepare students for examinations of the accountants' exams, and we are hopeful and are very optimistic that this number will keep increasing.
The most important thing that the members of public need to know, that when companies have integrated reports, transparent reports, they attract investors. And when investors have confidence in the financial reporting, then we shall be able to have a lot of foreign direct investments coming into our country. And it's one of the key areas where the Institute is a critical partner in attracting investments into this country.
Uganda will join the rest of the world to celebrate the International Accountants Day on the 10th of November with a range of activities lined up. I'm Dennis Woniala for Urban TV.
The end of the day.